This is the ruling of the court for on the application by the Party of National Unity to be enjoined as interested party. I'll read it in summary. The full ruling will be available after this. Upon perusing the notice of motion, application dated 12th October by the applicant, Party of National Unity, and noting the applicant's file submissions, also noting the opposition of the 7th, 8th, 9th, 13th, and 18th respondents, and considering all arguments and the law as set out in the Trusted Society of Human Rights Alliance and Mumo Matemo, and also in the case of Francis Muruatetu and others, we find that the applicant has not met the threshold for admission as an interested party, as it has failed to establish a personal interest or stake that is proximate enough to occasion any prejudice to it if not enjoined in these proceedings. We therefore find no merit in the application, and we accordingly dismiss it. There shall be no order as to cost.
Thank you, Honorable Justice Njoki Ndung'u, for delivering that.